Why have you summoned me, little queen?
Rise. I said, rise.
We need your help,
Your Majesty.
Why would I help you?
The king needs an heir.
But then perhaps he should not have married a witch like you. I see. He doesn't know.
But what will happen to the land if there's no one to rule it?
The land? Your king may be the ruler of farms, merchants, and the flattering life of humans. But the land
belongs to me.
If they find out who I am,
please, I need your help.
Yes, you will have your child. At least for a life to come into this world and grow. There are rules. Not even I can bend it, my dear. Yes. You will have your heir. But for him to rule the land, as you say, there's unfortunately another little price to pay.
A sacrifice.
On the morning of his 18th birthday, the prince, your son, will die. Unless someone else willingly. And lovingly.
The ring of life and death. This ring is the key to your son's life. Whoever wears it at sunrise on the chosen morning will die. However, not anyone is allowed to
ring knows, he would only accept the will.
I forgot one little detail. Was there ringers on your finger? There's no turning back.